and a result which at least partly satisfies all. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Look, a draw shows a level of industry from both sides here. On that alone, I think it's been quite an interesting encounter, actually.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.